gigantic scorpions, which might be tough not to crack. Especially if you keep failing everything. Okay, so they do have quite high strength value. But what kind of hit points do they have? Around the same. I don't see how many movement points they have left because the status bar is not wide enough with their stats. I guess 4. I think the leader is to the east from where we are now. It might be a fight worth exploring. Yeah. Looks like a caster. That's not too good. I also need a couple more quicknesses in my party. Let's see what happens like this. So these are the hyper scorpions. There are shitloads of them. I actually have an 11 halberd. You have an iron runka. Iron broadsword. Yeah, I don't think I'll win this fight, to be honest. Cast my strength figures. We'll start by playing this instrument, and then we could either cast anti-magic to see we can counteract some of their spell power, or we could start reducing them in number, which might be the better solution. As well. Let's create some stones. Because I don't know how dangerous the hyper scorpions actually are. We will severe wound ourselves and go down. Nice. The staff of mass heal is empty, but you have the open full heal which you can use to hopefully bring him back. Okay, so they do not manage to damage him, which is nice. I guess you'll start firing then with your bow. Or bolts, you have arrows. Yeah, sure, why not? This one might be able to do some damage. But you won't be able to blind the leader. So let's aim at vital organs instead. Unharmed. Yeah. Nice. Cast mass haste, I think, yeah. I guess you'll have to take it down then if they archers can damage him. That's a sleeping ball. Only made one guy go down. So not too bad. actually had a quickened and hidden mage. That's not good. You'll fare any better than that. It would be somewhat easier if my quickened guys would no longer have the quickness on, so that they'd be able to restore their strength. But yeah, it's starting to look like if I engage in some very defensive tactics, I will be able to survive this combat. Definitely. All I need to do is cast some more stones to keep them from being able to get next to me. Damn, now he cast quickness too. But did he cast it on himself or on someone else? On himself. Nice. So we have the Scorpio leader, invisible and quickened. And I don't really have enough strength on my casters to reveal its location and dispel it. So what should I do? Was he here? No. Damn. Neither there. That's the weird thing about those hyper scorpions is that they seem to have some sort of status on them that just make them bleed. Because I don't see any blood spatters coming from them when I try and hurt them. start casting Deathbolt now. Fuck you! And the Hyper Scorpions seem to be immune to those ground fires as well. So there's nothing else to wait for. It's looking rather bad. I should have erected some trees to protect myself from those death bolts. But I did not. What I can do is try and cast Gravial Ball heal to hopefully block that space. But it did not work. And you actually have Staff of Raise Dead, so you could actually try and raise some of our fallen guys. But they'll pop in a random location on this battlefield. So maybe you'll just want to try and hit that Hyper Scorpion, but you won't be able to damage it that much. We lost this one. First wipe. And I guess we might as well call this a session. Not rage quitting, but I don't know. Until next time. Bye.